Pisces, hi. Welcome to Mr. Queen PH. At itinan natin kung ano yung blessing na parating sa inyo from the time na mapanood nyo yung reading na to. This is a timeless reading. And also a general reading, so just take what resonates. Panoorin nyo rin yung Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs ninyo. Para sa iba pang mensahe, meron tayong video na nagpapaliwanag tungkol doon. Link on the description. And thank you so much po sa lahat ng sumusuporta dito sa ating channel. Okay, Pisces, let's see what is your next blessing. Next blessing. Magical gateway. Ayan. So, maaring meron kang papasukin na bagong venture or bagong experience na magical. Okay? So, parang metaphorically, this is magical for you because maybe hindi mo pa to na-experience before. So, this is like a once-in-a-lifetime experience. And meron siyang mga rewards na maibibigay sa'yo. So, this is also you na mas nagiging risk taker or parang you are open to new experiences. Okay? Parang meron ka rin ma-unlock na bagong experience, no? When it comes to your career, finances, or even sa relationship. You also have coming together. So, you're going to be busy connecting with a lot of people. Pwedeng you will have, you know, a celebration with your family or with your friends or even the community na kinabibilangan mo. So, you will be working as a team. And maaring may mga projects ka na merong mga taong handang tumulong sa'yo para ma-achieve mo yung goals mo. You also have nature signs. So, sabi rito, you have to be receptive to the subtle messages from nature as you go about your day. Yes, so I think mas magiging sensitive ka sa nature. Like, for example, alam mo kung kailan tumiming, no? And you will be so connected to your higher self and to your intuition na alam mo what's the best time to do things or ano yung mga kung kailan ka muna magiging patient para maghintay at kung kailan ka mag-go. Okay? So you're going to be more connected to your higher self. And maari ring you will be seeing animals na, you know, synchronicities. Example, as certain animals. So example, hindi ka madalas makakita ng spider. But for some reasons, lagi ka nakakita ng spider, pwedeng in person or pwedeng sa photos, sa videos. So that's a synchronicity. So you can look it up. I-check mo kung anong ibig sabihin nun ng spirit animal na spider, ano yung message nun sa spiritually, ano yung message nun for you. Okay? Baka yun yung magbibigay sa'yo ng enlightenment or confirmation about what you are doing. You also have the Ten of Swords. So some of you, Pisces, you are experiencing stressful situations. So, blessing siya kasi matatapos na to. No? With the Ten of Swords, it's an ending. Maaring yung iba sa inyo nagkakaroon ng headache in the past, but it seems na magagawa nyo na ng paraan yan, or you are willing to undergo yung medications. Pwede kasing iniiwasan nyo yan before, and now you are open to those medications. And also, kung may mga worries kayo, yung iba sa inyo mga nag-aalala about what's going to happen next, I feel like you are going to be more comfortable moving forward, no? Whatever this is na nakakapagpa-stress sa'yo, matatapos na yan. With the Emperor card here, I feel like you're going to have confidence, no, sa sarili mo to focus on what is important. And I think you are becoming more of a planner. Ibig sabihin, ano ka, hindi ka basta-basta gagawa na lang ng bagay ng hindi mo pinag-iisipan. Paplanuhin mo siya para meron kang guide, no? You also have the Five of Cups. You have learned from your mistakes, okay? And as a blessing, you are open to changes. Meron kang mga binabago na sa sarili mo na alam mong hindi siya helpful sa pag-grow mo. Hindi na siya beneficial sa'yo. And you are moving on. You are moving forward. And marami ka ng natutunan dun sa mga past experiences mo. And sabi nga nila, experience is the best teacher. So, yung experience na yun, yung life's lessons na yun, yun yung mas magbibigay sa'yo ng wisdom. And I think things are changing for you. The way you think, the way you strategize with your life. You have the Two of Wands. So, opportunities are coming your way. Maaring ngayon, meron kang dalawang kinoconsider na opportunity sa career mo, sa trabaho mo. And some of you are deciding which way to go. And I think there is also a possibility for you to, to try outside of your comfort zone. Ano man to, no? Na kung dati meron kang comfort zone and you are finally trying to expand and try new things. And kung yung iba sa inyo medyo mahiyain, so ngayon mas nagiging open na kayo, no? To try other things, no? You also have compassion, Emerald. So, you also have flexibility, yes. Trying new things is also being flexible. So, I think you are also focusing on kung nasaan yung pagmamahal mo or nasaan yung interest mo. Okay? And like what I mentioned kanina, hindi ka rin naman basta-basta papasok sa isang bagay na hindi mo gusto or hindi ka handa. Okay? So, you make sure na you want it, you have, may interest ka dyan, and you can do it, no? I feel like mas lalo mo rin ine-extend yung kakayanan mo. You also have relaxation, so I think hindi ka na masyado ngayong magiging stressed, unlike before, or moving forward, no? Kung stressed ka ngayon, patapos na yung mga dahilan kung bakit ka nasa stress, you're going to be more relaxed, no? In the next few months or days or weeks because of the changes that are happening sa'yo. I think ito yung nakakapagpa-stress sa'yo, yung mga regrets mo in the past. But I feel like you are leaving that behind, no? You are also finally, ikakat mo yung mga bagay na hindi na makakatulong sa highest good mo. And you are becoming wiser right now. Maaring marami kang pag-aaralan rin ngayon, yes, with a spark of curiosity. You are also awakening, no? Awakening into your own mind na you have other things to explore about yourself. So maaring merong air signs or fire signs na magbibigay sa'yo ng inspiration to be more creative. And ano man yung mga goals mo sa buhay, yung mga wants mo, yung mga gusto mong ma-achieve, it is very likely to happen. Okay? So, let's see what else. Ano pa? Blessing for Pisces. The wisdom and messages of the divine are within you. Yes, you are divinely guided, Pisces. You also have your dreams and desires are calling you to action. The journey begins today. Yes. So, ayun na nga. Paplanuhin mo yan. And you will finally take action. Whatever this is, ano man tong mga pangarap mo sa buhay, gagawin mo na siya. Okay? So, that is your reading, Pisces. Kung nagustuhan nyo ito, naka-resonate kayo, mag-comment kayo dyan. Like, share, subscribe para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. Thank you so much, Pisces. See you again.